Hello everybody, today I'm just going to be doing a rocky mountain landscape just with a pen and ink. So I've just got a water brush I filled with ink and then just two pens on the side. So I'm just going to start by blocking out the trees because I want them to be completely dark. So I'm going to begin by leaving little white gaps in for detail, and if it looks silly I can go back and change it if I don't like it. So at the bottom, because that's where it would be the darkest, I'm going to leave less white spaces. So I'm going to do the same for this tree here. Just trying to hold my hand while I do this so I don't put my wrist in the wet bits of the ink, which I've done many times where I've smudged an art piece. So I'm going to let that dry and I'll meet you back when it has. I best not to, you know, stick my hand in it. So out of the two pens I'm using, this is the thickest for the darker side of the bushes. Although it doesn't feel as dark as I thought it was. I went and got myself an 8 in my collection, so I'm just going to just keep going over it until it gets there. To a darkness that I like. So now I'm just drawing in my rocks. Be careful in that area because it's a section that's still quite wet. Going to sort of do the same thing as if with these two trees, just with a pen rather than ink. I forgot to mention this is the paper I was using, so I did a bit of work on it off camera. I think the mat in the background might be a little bit overworked, but I still like it because it's still a little bit wet. So that's my finished piece, and I hope you enjoyed watching.